just had a spectacular night of playing with effort and discipline and technique.
Christman from 48. It's blocked. Kentucky makes a play on special teams. Now they're ripping off a return. 78 yards. Touchdown.
Georgia 3-yard line. Kentucky trailing, trying to take the lead here in the final minute and a half. Dixon to the goal line, touchdown.
A little bit of this, obviously not as much throwing the football, but he's comfortable with all those reads between the tackles.
They bring an extra man. Bowden's going to try to run with it. He's got room on the edge and a great block down there. Bowden into the end zone. Cats back in front on a 24-yard run.
Up, he'll get to return this one from his own 20. Circles off to the right, gets a block, cuts it up at the 25, 30, 35, 40, licks out to the near sideline at the 50, breaks a tackle, just one man to beat. He's across the 30, to the 20, Derek Andy to the 10, to the 5, and into the end zone! Touchdown, Kentucky! And the Wildcats take the lead!
With a win here tonight. From 51. For the win, straight away, snap is down, McGinnis, Wildcats win!
Wants to throw. Now tucks it and runs. The ball is fumbled. Kentucky's got it. Kentucky well, jumped on the football.
Kentucky's fans have gone wild.
Sixth play of the drive. Benny Snell spins. And Benny Snell's in.
This is a big play for both parties. Crouch. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Throwing toward the end zone. There's Lee. Craig Yeast said to us the other day.
Johnson takes it himself, looking for a first down and a touchdown! He dives in from 11 yards out, and Kentucky's back in front.
Bottom of the screen. Woodson pumps once, hit from behind in the end zone. Diving catch! Oh. Alone, Steve Johnson!
It has been the passing game that puts them behind the down and distance.
Now they're forced into the passing game on second and 10. Tipped and picked by Dupree. And this place is nuts.
Try to knock it loose.
Fake underneath, throw on the run, Bernard with the ball to the goal line, touchdown!
We've seen repeatedly, the Beatty is just outside, motions back into the backfield. He's been a great receiver all night.
Baselak doesn't see it coming, and down he goes, J.J. Weaver.
They motion.
34-yard line, it'll be a 44-yard field goal attempt.
He did make one from 48 yards earlier this season. Here's the kick. It's blocked. And it's picked up by Anwar Stewart. Anwar Stewart goes all the way.
Shorter zone. I'm thinking bottom of the screen, working those two best receivers.
Here we go. Fourth and goal. One play for the Gators. Emory Jones into the end zone. Broken up at the goal line by Jones. Kentucky will win it.
For the game comes. Hard line. Open. Touchdown. Wide open. Todd.
Mississippi State came in here, thought they were the most physical team. The opposite thing happened here tonight.
182 yards rushing, and Snell to it.
Unbelievable.
Benny Snell, his fourth touchdown of the night. But as they like to say in the Commonwealth, Snell, yeah.
Hicks steps up. He goes down. Kentucky sack. Calvin Taylor Jr. The former basket.
Couple of timeouts left. First and 10 from the 48. Stafford back to the air. Overthrown and picked off. Picked off by Travard Lindley. And Commonwealth Stadium here in Lexington.
Got to get 2 yards. Flynn, Scott, I don't know. I don't think so.
No way.
Kentucky wins.
Driscoll and Gainesville.
I don't know who to count anymore in Gainesville after this game. They're able to get the victory. Trayvon Harris was able to get the offense going.
JoJo Kemp hands this one off. They're going to reverse it. Toles wants to throw. Wide open is Timmons. He's got it at the 15 and 6 for Kentucky.
Facing third down and 11 here at the Alabama 26. Couch to the air. Caught by Yeast. Touchdown. Kentucky wins.
To the left.
They send Anthony in motion. And Lorenzen heading that way. Now making it up as he goes. He got it. Tommy Cook for two.
Scott came and drilled the Louisville player. You just can't do it.
Woodson has a man wide open. It's caught. Steve Johnson. Touchdown. Kentucky.